Terrestrial DMB, and we've got FM stations on Jeju-do Island. They are 88.7 in Jeju, 88.1 in Seogwipo, and 11.9 in Daejeon. You can also download TuneIn through Google Play or the App Store. Alrighty guys, after a song, we'll come back with today's special guest, Reina and Scarf's Tasha for Animal Kingdom. Here is It Girl by Changmin and Ihyun. Listen up, guys. Can you hear the music announcing the start of Animal Kingdom on Music Access?
If you've been dozing off like a sloth, if you've been hiding cookies like a chipmunk, or if you've been playing around like puppies, pay attention.
It's time for us to become animals. Rawr. Let's shout out together, Animal Kingdom! Hello, Monday Lady Tasha of Scarf.
Hi, Aaron.
Welcome back.
You look really good today.
I know. All right, guys. So, we have a very special guest joining us today. Don't you smell the sweet scent of honey?
Yes.
We have Reina, the star of the hit song Midnight Summer Nights Honey, joining us today. Hello and welcome to the studio. 그리고 오늘의 특별 게스트 한 여름밤의 꿀의 주인공 레이나 누나. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 레이나입니다.
Hello, Reina. Yay. So we're finally getting to meet you. You're really busy last month, right?
네.
레이나 누나와 이제야 만나게 됐네요.
그러네요.
네, 요즘 인기가 너무 많아서 정말 네. 바쁘시죠?
아, 네. 그전보다는 바쁘고 또 한가하고 둘이 번갈아 가면서 지내고 있어요.
So before, you know, before she was really popular, she got popular. And now it's going back and forth, kind of like busy, back and forth a little bit. So is it the first time you guys are seeing each other, Tasha and Reina?
네.
Tasha와 레이나 오늘 처음 보신 거죠?
네, 맞습니다.
So what about a quick word of hello before we start our corner? 오늘 방송 함께 할 사이니까 네. 두 분도 인사 나누세요.
안녕하세요. 잘 부탁드립니다.
아, 네, 잘 부탁드립니다.
Please take good care of me, alright?
Awkward.
Alright, guys, so Reina is someone that debuted much earlier than you, Tasha, right?
Yes. 네.
So what does it feel like to see a big 선배 so close?
Something.
Well, first, I'm really honored. Like, really.
Honored.
Yeah, because I've listened to a lot of her songs. I've watched her on TV. So, I mean, it feels surreal.
Really? Well, you can tell that to her in Korean now.
첫째로 되게 영광이고요.
아, 예.
항상 특히 선배님 TV에서 보고 노래도 듣고 하니까 약간 실감이 안 난 것 같아요.
아,
so she says it's surreal. 뭐야, 정말 잘하네?
그치?
Wait, what?
아르기보다 잘하는데?
So, Reina, when you go to live music programs, 네. do you have more older stars or younger stars now?
Younger.
Oh, 요즘 많아요.
요즘 그런 것 같아요.
Ah, so you know these days it's kind of like that. Same with me. 저도 그런 것 같아요. 가면
그래?
아직 신인 같은데 후배들 되게 많아요. 뭐지 이렇게
돼요. 되게 많아져요.
네. So you know, same with me. When I go and like I see younger stars, I'm like, wow, wait a minute, I'm a new star too. That's weird. But what comes to mind when you have younger stars coming into your room to say hello?
뭐랄까, 아, 내가 좀 나이를 먹고 있구나. 이런 생각도 들고.
I'm getting older.
약간 yeah. 조금, 민망해요, 약간. 뭔가 모르게.
A little bit embarrassed?
Yeah, yeah.
약간, 혼자 이렇게 있는데, 와가지고 막 이렇게, 요즘 사회 많잖아요. 막 7, 8명 이렇게 와가지고, 네. 안녕하세요! 이렇게 하면.
Short time, new style.
네. 그러면, 아, 안녕하세요. 네.
So, you know, when like, you know, these groups, these days have like a lot of members, like 7, 8. When y'all come in, they like inside, she doesn't know what to do,
like,
kind of. Kind of get surprised a little bit.
Right.
What about you, Tasha?
Me?
Yeah.
Well, I'm always with my members, so I think it's quite fun. Like, we greet each other with our own, you know, greetings. I think it's quite fun.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Cool.
So, out of some of the younger new stars that you've seen, was there a group that you thought might make it big?
여자 그룹은
네.
옛날에 Miss A.
Miss
A가 처음 하는 무대를 봤는데 아, 너무 잘하는 거예요. 그래서 아, 저 친구들 정말 잘한다, 뜨겠다 이런 생각을 했었고 남자는 방탄소년단 되게 잘하더라고요. 네, 그 친구들도
BTS?
Right? BTS 방탄소년단 yes. So the girl group that she was like oh they're gonna be 대박 was Miss A because
right.
when she first saw their stage she was like oh they're really good they're gonna be 대박 and then the guy was BTS 방탄소년단
right.
and she says they're really good so yeah I agree with that. So You joined us while promoting Orange Caramel's new song last time, and you sing a portion of your song, Ajik, and all of us here got goosebumps. Do you remember that?
I remember.
So all of us were thinking you needed to go solo, and you really hit the jackpot this time.
Yeah.
Congrats on the success of your new song.
Yeah.
And you know, the article saying it was at number one for the entire month of July on Korea's music site, right?
Oh.
Wow. 7월 전체 차트 1위.
월간 차트 1위를
했더라고요. Wow. So a song that was really popular this year was Hoyu and Jung Gi-go's Sum. But don't you think the song will do better?
아, 아니요. 그 정도 아닌 것
같아요. No, not really.
랄랄라. 이게, 그죠. 원래 이제 봄에는 썸이 정말 대세였잖아요. 그래서, 네. 근데 이렇게까지 잘 될 거라고는 솔직히 생각을 못 했어요. 그래가지고, 주변에서 썸에 이어서 진짜 대박 노래라고 얘기를 해주실 때마다 사실 실감이 좀 안 났었고, 이제 월간 차트도 하고 하니까, 썸 다음은 우리가 하지 않을까. 뭐 이렇게 okay. 생각하고 있어요.
So, you know, at first you didn't really think the song was going to be that big.
Right.
Because, you know, like in spring, some was like the right. song of the, right. of the spring. But it kind of like continued on with 한여름밤의 꿀, Midnight Summer's 꿀, Honey. So, you know, I think it worked out well.
Yeah.
For the
I
best,
love
of
the
course.
Song.
You love the song. Can you sing us a little bit?
Oh, no, I can't sing. You know that, right?
All right, I apologize. All right.
Well, a woman sings and a guy raps. I think it's really perfect. Mm. And this was a perfect opportunity for you two. But a lot of people are wondering why it took so long.
Mm.
Why did it take so long?
기회가 없었어요.
기회에 there's no chance.
There was no chance. Yeah. Okay.
이때까지는 그룹 활동, 애프터스쿨 오렌지 캐러멜 하는 것도 네. 많이 바빴기 때문에 딱히 이제 기회가 없었는데 정말 좋은 기회인 거죠 저한테는.
네. So you know she's busy with like after school promotions, orange caramel promotions. No time to really go solo or anything.
Right.
But she got a really good chance this time and. Hit the jackpot.
Yeah, jackpot.
So, 터져나오는 jackpot. 감사합니다. All right, go. So, Tasha, you don't sing but you rap. If you had a chance to collaborate with a male artist, who would you want as a singer while you rap? Who would you want? Tasha?
Actually, I kind of love Fly to the Sky music a lot.
Really?
And I'm kind of close with Brian, too.
Oh.
So I want them to... I want to collaborate with them.
Oh, you're doing a program with Brian from Fly to the Sky, right? Lucky you.
Okay.
I'm a fan of Fly to the Sky, so...
Oh.
Yeah. Well, as we have a special guest here with us, we have a lot of questions, but limited time. Mm-hmm. So we're going to have a speed quiz to get as many questions answered in a short amount of time.
Yes.
So here is Reina's speed talk, yes or no.
Yes or no.
So Tasha and I will take turns asking the questions, and you need to listen to the question and don't think too long. Just answer yes or no within 1 second.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And we're going to turn on a time clock as background music to make it more fun. So Reina and Tasha, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Ready.
All right. So let's start the clock. Ready? Go. When you heard 한여름밤의 꿀, you knew immediately you had to do it. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. You could talk about your singing partner, Sunny's charms, all night.
Yes.
Oh. You feel like you're treated differently at work.
Yes. You could tell Aaron how to secretly date if he wants to know.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't think my biggest hit has come out yet.
Yes.
Okay.
I dream of standing on a certain stage.
Yes.
Wow.
Most of them are yes.
Yes.
Right?
That was all yes, guys.
Yes.
We're done. That was fast.
Yeah.
Well, 좀 빨랐다. All right, that was fast, right? So, thank you, Reina, for the quick answers and good job asking the questions, Tasha. So, let's take a look at some of the questions that we just answered and let's look at them in detail now.
Details. Yes. Detail.
All right, so the first question is, when you heard 한여름밤의 꿀, you knew immediately you had to do it. Did you know it was going to be a big hit? 처음 들었을 때부터 대박 느낌이었나요?
대박 느낌이라기보다는 그냥 좀... 되게 대중적인 노래라고 생각했어요. 딱 들었는데 되게 쉽고 여름에 듣기 좋겠다 이런 느낌이었어요.
So you know when you first heard it, it wasn't really more of like a 대박 song, but it was more of a song that the public can listen to and enjoy during
and
the summer
to,
and relate
right.
to. It's easy to follow along to. All right. So it was at number one for July. Did you get anything like a bonus from your company?
Oh.
이 노래가 7월 전체 1위라고 하는데. 회사에서 보너스 안 주던가요?
보너스요?
네.
아, 보너스는 안 주더라고요.
So there was no bonus from the company.
Pledis.
Pledis.
보고 있습니까?
Are you watching Pledis? Well, 받고 싶은 거 있나요? 받고 싶은 거?
받고 싶은 거?
회사한테.
회사한테 받고 싶은 거, 저 지금 포도가 먹고 싶은데.
Grapes.
박스 주세요.
She wants grapes, a box of grapes.
Grapes.
Alright, so the second question, Tasha, was you could talk about your singing partner.
Sunny's charms all night.
Alright, so.
What do you think is Sunny's biggest charm? 레이나, 씨가 생각하는 산이의 가장 큰 매력은 뭐예요?
큰 매력?
예. 네.
산이 오빠는